We're being told that in this video we're watching here, at some point we might see the suspected gunman. At some point, we're not sure where. And this is the part. Right there on the ground. Oh, okay.
There we go.
Wow, that's Neil did a great job. And this is where they're backing up here, I guess.
Okay.
Does he have a?
His eyes seem to be closed. His arms are spread
out.
Stomach.
He's on his stomach on the ground. And but that is the point where they were backing up. And it's interesting that they are backing up, Adam, and perhaps that he was threatening that he had some sort of a weapon on him. His hand, there doesn't appear to be anything in his hands. Doesn't appear to be anything in his hand.
This is unbelievable.
And this again happening just moments ago. Adam, you still with us?
I'm still with you at one point. And again, this is just what I heard from police.
No.
We're watching the guy.
He's laying on the ground.
Crossed, some jogging pants with a stripe up along the side, brown hair.
To Laurel Street, across the school and goes into Laurel Street.